Hello guys, you're welcome on Hidden Truths. Now, one don, the man himself, Shatta Wale, and what Sunny Jagu Makukri Kumante. So now one don say Makukri Kumante abon. Now what bon oh music him, and into he's so annoyed. Say what is say a creative arts industry, and I say creative arts ministry. Yes, omade Makukri Kumante kwakoye a deputy minister. Now or say a dibia mwa is answer Makukri Kumante and kasan no mwa by na or no abrana or ye bandana no Makukri Kumante dini sikabia. A shin, a shin, a shin, I just any re a infida. Now a beban send any pakra, just say utimi a di artist sika ubia, just say unim technology who she na ye didn't acquire creative arts a deputy minister, not just say idea in pay you cry, yentie and sama Shatawale, one don the man himself kai.
We've not forced the government to restructure our music industry for us. So when we are there, they will be hearing things like they want to take Makukri Kumante as deputy minister for what? Creative arts and what and what and what. My guy, we can't live in an industry where we are moved by people who don't even have knowledge, who don't know technology, who don't know things about the music industry. And that is, this is Ghana for you. We just like to give people titles. Oh, Makukri Kumante don't need no power, no. So need no more. Umpe mechanisms, umpe strategies, umpe structures. Ah, you know who said? Time I say, your friend, president, and I'm bibi how do you call it? The creative arts, and place, no. Is you find solutions to the problems you have? Today, Hammer has written something, and I know most Ghanaians have seen it. Most industry players have seen it, but we are keeping a blind eye to it. Why? Because Hammer is only talking about. Because Hammer there say what jive beat when confusion. Yeah, Hammer right now get money pass. We all Ghana musicians. If you want doubts, because the business is doing, because he was recruited into the business, he has learned much about the business and is making money from the business.
I think the song really took me somewhere. Like, you know, he opened doors for me, but you know, achievements. You know,
really didn't come with it. But back then, I think we were in the era of tapes, right? Do you have a fair idea the number of tapes you sold?
Oh, Makukri Kumante. That's why me and Makukri Kumante have problem up to now. You hear Makukri Kumante today? You say shatter. That's the problem me and Makukri Kumante has right now. Cause Mac said I didn't sell anything. Like he said, they didn't buy my tapes. Bandana from Ghana, Moko. You know, and that's why, you know, the whole thing looks like Shatta is disrespecting certain people in the industry. No, he knows the history, you know. And if we have people like this right now hearing his a whole member for this creative arts, you know, sometimes, you know, the thing they chop my heart. See, so okay, if these people are there, what are they going to do for us? Because if I have created a whole album and you tell me my copies are not selling, then it means, you know, we still are living in that mess we're living in the past.
You